hours na ako ng tinapay.
Ah, so may producer. So itong parang seller distributor.
Although originally, nalaman ko kasi meron silang potential place, tapos may nagbo-volunteer na baker to work with them. Pero I think that will take time. So, yeah, may nakita akong supplier. So baka pwede, you know, we get it at a lower price.
Yeah. Wholesale, tapos,
and then use the volunteers and immediate network of the organization as your first buyers, your market.
So ano to, predominantly Pinoy community?
Ay, itong non-profit in there.
Hindi.
Sacramento.
Pero so how would Pandesal work?
Well, the dinner rolls.
Dinner rolls.
Breakfast rolls.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So yun lang. Okay, gotcha.
So in-introduce ko lang sa kanila yung idea ng Pandesal. In fact, kinuha ko yung statement ng tito ko, yung kung anong ginagawa niya noon para mabuhay. Part yun yung kwento niya ng Pandesal. Okay.
So learn lessons from that kung ma-apply.
It should be an inspiring story for them.
Right, yeah.
You know, people were able to get out of poverty by working hard.
Yeah.
You know? In fact, yung tito kong ito, yung mga anak niya, puro successful ngayon. Products of the U.S. Air Force Academy.
Yeah, wow.
Yung isa sa UCLA.
Oh, wow.
Considering struggling
sila.
Ano siya nung bata siya.
So, ipipresent mo pa to?
Kasi sometimes, yung mga kadil namin ng homeless, minsan wala na silang hope.
Si John, si Ray. Pero, organize sila, dinadala sa shelter.
Shelter na yun,
eh. So, you're on your own sa kalsada?
Puno na ang mga shelters.
Oh my goodness.
Last year, whenever may kliyente ko, based on their circumstances, at saka yung make ng family, I know where to place them.
Like, okay.
Pero ngayon, wala na. Puro waitlist. We're by the thousands already in Sacramento. So, close to 5,000, if not over 5,000.
So, matindi na talaga yung kalagayan.
As in, pati public housing, long waitlist. Wala nang shelters. Ito, winter time. Pinakamahirap, saan sila paggabi. Heartbreaking talaga.
At walang pondo na at least temporary shelter magtayo. Wala.
Wala nang
ayaw. Hirap na talaga.
As in, hindi na masalo ng mga shelters dahil puno.
So, kung sinasabi masalo, saan sinasalo? Kung anong meron na...
Kasi aside from yung mga matagal na homeless, madaming bagong homeless that they don't know what to do because they were affected by
the crisis. Na middle class sila.
Nawala ng trabaho, nawala ng bahay.
Papuntang Bay Bridge tayo? Bay Bridge na? Sinasabi mo na tumutulong ka sa Sacramento, ito yon.
Kasi yung dating executive director nito, kapasin mo. Tapos namatay siya.
Naputi.
Puti.
So, tutulungan mo patuloy ang ginagawa niya.
Yung bagong executive director, parang katulad mo, na sa academe din siya dati, UC product siya. Ang master's niya, Peace Studies.
Talaga? UC?
UC Berkeley, tsaka UC Santa Barbara, I think.
Babae siya?
Babae. Pastor siya. Alam mo, dahil sa mga views niya, tinanggal nung Catholic Church yung support sa organization.
So kumbaga radical ang tingin sa kanilang simbahan.
Dito ang radical. Radical.
Yeah, I know.
Ano, di ba? And here, sabi ko nga sa asawa ko, don't use radical terms on me because here they have a different meaning of radical.
I know. Okay, kaibigan kong kano, eh, sabi, I'm radical. Sabi, are you sure? Do you know what radical? Ganun din siya sabi in the Philippines. Wala akong cash.
Don't worry.